I knew it.
To show for it. Orkendor promised a place where we would be accepted and taken care of. He promised Periite would be present at all times and give us comfort in our suffering. Forgive me for saying this, brother, but I have not felt Periite's presence. I want out. I want to leave this place. I long for the fresh air of the Reach. This place only makes us sick. You wouldn't let me leave, brother. You truly believe in Orchendor and his promises. I know this place will eventually kill us. I have come to accept that. But I will always regret the day I introduced you to Orchendor. Did you hear something? Huh? Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then. spell. Are you a priest?
Kill him!
right behind you. A healing spell? Are you a priest?
Yo! Yes.
All right, then.
The vapors are waning, but not yet gone. Take a breath. Beriad will speak if he sees fit.
Mm-hmm.
Need something? How can I assist, Well done, mortal. All things are in their order. And Orchendo roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished. And your obedience is rewarded. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching. And perhaps we will meet again afterwards. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching, and perhaps we will meet again afterwards. Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendo when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered. And yet, you have done my bidding. Why, I wonder? Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Still here. I am at your command. Lead on.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.